You're not the salmon. Come on. Stop it. Stop it. The door's not open.
Come on, everyone. They can't shoot us all. I forgot what I was going to say.
Sorry, my dear, but the
We're in the middle of a staff meeting right now.
This is very important. You have to listen to us.
Hold on. Let me get my coat.
Oh, I remembered. Are you going to do anything about the sharks?
We're doing all we can.
I didn't know there were sharks here in this place.
There are no sharks here. We are landlocked. And besides, most of our rivers...
I am not done talking. You have to do something.
Whoopsie-daisy.
Have we had enough of this? I am sick and I'm tired of all this stuff. We have a lot more problems than sharks around here. Whoa, watch out.
You see? Regardless of landlocked, the sharks can get us from anywhere.
Makes sense to me, yeah.
What are you gonna do?
Now listen here. We have to do something. And we gotta do it fast, because otherwise, the sharks are gonna get us all. What about Billy here? Juan can't just build more tables to stand on. We have to figure out how to get rid of these sharks before it's too late. Well, I'm open to suggestions. What do you guys think? A town is only as strong as a village. And we have Billy over here who's seen Shark Week, so maybe he can enlighten us a little bit more about these shark infestations.
So, what do you think, Billy? What do you think we should do?
Jeff, you start.
Hello, everyone. My name's Jeff. And,
what are you gonna do about these kids? They're throwing rocks all over at these people's windows.
And what are you gonna do about job security?
And how come no one went to my dog's recital?
What about the power of the press? We need more newspapers.
And who's gonna spread it? The backs of the workers?
My grandkids never come to visit me.
I need new kinds of hats and shops.
Yeah, come on, you need to do something.
A new fashion line, new
designs. We put fashion in newspapers.
All right, you guys stop complaining. We have to solve one problem at a time. We'll start out with the sharks, and then we'll work our way to maybe some hats, because, you know, everyone could use a new hat and everything. And besides, there's only a few of us, but tons of little shark things come flying around, becoming butchers, bakers, and candlestick makers, and you are just letting it all happen. It's all your fault. You can't expect us to solve your guys' individual problems. Get on out of here. I don't need this.
Do you think we'll celebrate Christmas? The dirty old Scrooge won't let my dad come home.
Oh, dear. I'm sure your dad's watching.
What do you think, Uncle Gary? Hello, Gary.
Yeah, I can hear you just fine now. Quiet.
Oh, please don't be cruel to the young boy. He has rickets.
To make sure that there is plenty of jobs out here to provide people some form of income, but money should be put aside so they could be insured, so if there's any workplace accident, their family's taken care of. Can you not do that? It makes sense, does it not?
Yeah, it makes sense, but I want my new hat.
And I think everyone should get a free hat with a signing bonus as well.
All right, see what I can do. Get out of here. God,
yeah, please.
Demands. Now, don't you give me that look. I'm your king, or whatever.
Well, that could have gone better, but it didn't.
Well, what do you suggest we do, sire?
Well, we can solve the shark problem, but the whole workers' right thing is going to be a whole nother mess.
I heard the Tsar got overthrown by all this.
We are not the Tsar. We are of the people, by the people, and the people made me in charge. And you are my viceroy, and you are going
to
make sure...
Oh, no worries. I'm going to make sure that you're going to be king for as long as possible.
Well, at least we're going to eat like kings.
Why are you quiet, you? I'm trying to figure things out for the people.
Now, if I were everyone else, how would I solve the problem? Well, maybe I just, get a...
I'm over here.
The heck's going on?
A little bit more to the left. Huzzah!
What? How did you get in here?
I can solve your shark problem. No problem. I solve all sorts of problems. I, after all, have a Van Dyke on my face.
His tunic keeps riding up.
Oh, my tunic may be short, but I am long in the heart, for I am here to solve your shark. I know that doesn't rhyme, but I am a good wordsmith. And besides, what do you have to lose?
A lot.
Well, I see that you do not trust what I'm trying to say, so I'm going to make this as simple as possible for you. By focusing on a singular problem, you will get the focus off of all other problems.
And how do you go about doing that?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked.
Alright, you listen here. How can solving one problem can solve all the problems for me?
You vilify the sharks. Well, sharks are mindless creatures. How do you go about doing that with those creatures?
Perhaps we tell the people that they are the root of all evil and they have been causing all of their problems.
That's why we can't have good hats?
What are you going on about? Oh, I think what he means is that all our problems can be rooted to the sharks.
Oh, one could even say that they prefer to eat people who don't work. Perhaps then people will get more jobs and put money into the economy. I've sold lesser to more intelligent people.
I think he's trying to say something. What is he trying to say to us? Well, you don't have to be intelligent to know exactly that you're in it for yourself and you want something out of this, don't you? Your silence is deafening.